This is 0.9 millimeters pigtail. This is the 12 color for choice. The package is 12 pieces in a zip bag. And also can be in a plastic box. It depends on your request. The cable also you can use one color or use 12 color. This tool is simplex patch code. The diameter can be 2.0 millimeters and 3.0 millimeters. These two are duplex patch code. We can see this is the cable marker AE, A1, A2, B1, B2. One is to know the channel. Where is the light in and the light out? Also, we have other way to know is use different color boot, like blue and red color. So some customer if you use different color to see the different channels, then you will no need the cable markers, can save the cost. So it depends on your habit. You like the cable marker or the put a different color to see the different channel. This one is armored cable. The diameter is 3 millimeters. This one is 2.0 millimeters breakout patch code. The main cable is breakout cable and the fan out kit is 2.0 millimeters. For these two, we will see the difference. The main cable is also 2 millimeters breakout cable, and we can see the other part. This is yellow color, and this is different color. So this is the cable color can choose as your request. And also the connector, this side is simplex connector, and this one is duplex connector. So when you order this patch code, you can choose the cable color, the main cable color, the fan out part kit cable color, and the connector, simplex or duplex. Also the boot color, like this one. This one is blue and the red boot. And this one different is the third difference is. This is use the cable marker. We can see this is numbers. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, like this. And this one is printer number on the cable. These two way is the same function. And this way is save the cost, is no need the cable marker. But the same function. This one is also breakout cable. For this one, we will see for the connector, someone like to protect the connector, use a zippo bag. Also, we will use a pulling eye like this. It's a pulling eye to protect the cable, the front other part cable. And also can use a wrapper tube. Now I don't have an example to show you. This is a FTTH cable, is used in door one core. This package is different. It depends on your usage. These two cables are 0.9 millimeters cable. One is 12 core and one is 24 core. One is 12 core will use 12 different color and one use 24 core. Then we will double 12 colors. And we will print some point to divide the different fibers. These three are MPO patch code. This one is 0.9 millimeters. The front part cable is 0.9 millimeters cable. This is MPO and this is LC. This is MPO to LC. The diameter is the front part diameter is 20 millimeters. We see this found out part, this one found part is a simplex connector. Also, we can do it as a duplex connector. This one is the MPO to FC patch code. We can see the difference is this patch code is the fan out part. This fan out part, the fan out kit are different, is as your request. For all the patch code, we will see the cable color is also different. Normally, single mode is use yellow color. Multi mode is use orange, ochre, violet color. And we talk about the patch code and also talk about the connector. Some the different colors, different boot, and different boot of the colors. Now we will see the connectors, different connectors. This is the SC connector. We will see the housing different color. This is a duplex clip. This is the housing different color, boot different color, boot different color. And the dust cap is also different. The ferro can be different. So the cost will be different on the ferro, different ferro, the cost is different, and the boot is also cost is angle boot. This is 0.0 millimeters boot. There are two types. One is short and one is longer. This one is longer. This is the crimp and the ring. This is FC and ST connector. Also different boot color and different ferro. This is metal. The body is metal. So the metal is have bronze and alloy zinc. For choice, the different material of the metal will be cost the price. This one is for LC connector. This is 0.9 millimeters connector, and this is 2 millimeters and 3 millimeters. We will see the different housing color and the cap color and the different dust cap, different heat shrink tube, different lens. This is the boot. The boot also have long boot and a short boot and the angle boot. Below four types is for Uniboot connector. These two types are with pulling type. Pulling type have different pulling direction. These two are just pull it, and this one is up pull, up then pull. It depends, you can choose it depends on your habit. Today we are talking about different type of patch code. If you have any question, please contact our customer service. They will help you. Thank you for your listening.